watching, and today is the first day of convention. So get ready with me, guys. So first of all, I'm going to brush my teeth, and then I come back. Let's get into it. First of all, I'm going to be starting my brows as usual. Yeah. So I got my brown pencil liner and I'm gonna brush my brows up. Yeah. Just like that. Just put line below. As usual. I was thinking about shaving these brows, but they seem alright. Just line across. Ugh, think I'm gonna get some rain. I don't mind. I don't mind. Alright, so I think I'm just gonna finish my brows off camera and come back. Yes, and I'm back again. So now first I'm gonna apply some primer to my face. And I don't know, for some reason I just prefer applying the primer with, you know, my hands. Let's get a bit of coverage. Yeah, I got some edges too. Okay, she's ripped off. So I'm gonna go in some foundation. Today is probably going to be a hot day in Falmo, Salt Marsh. Don't mind the goat, them out of there. Kind of my goat, them. Wish they were mine though. But either ways, I am gonna be looking stunning a bit. You know, stunning today. Okay, I'm gonna get my brush to help me blend this out. I don't think today I'll be doing anything too. Much today. I'm just gonna do something. Soft. You know, something simple. I should have started with the eyes first, but not all the time. I'm gonna start with the eyes. Just let this sit a little on my face first. Yeah. Is it me or my face is fat? So I'm going to blend it all in. Just cut it. Okay. So I'm gonna use this tape to do my eyeshadows. And I lost the end part. Found it. Okay, so I'm gonna do a quick cat eye thing. I think that's it. I should have done this first, but whatever. This feels so uncomfortable. The tape. I'm just doing this because I'm not wearing any lash today. Okay? So, I'm gonna get this nice brush that can help me to blend. A little soft cut crease, probably. Yeah, I'm gonna go soft cut crease. First of all, I'm wearing some dark brown as usual. At Ulta Inn. Maybe I should have gone in with black, but I think brown, you know? Kind of soft. Wow! Let's do this. A little black and it's blending nice actually. See that, girls? See that, guy? Very nice. Just kind of a little bit dark brown and black at the sides, and then I'm done. Just at the sides. Looks cute, you know? Just me done. Finish with eyeshadow so far. Yeah. I take these tapes off. Wow. It looks like I'm wearing lashes. Just wearing mascara today. Just mascara, no lashes. Okay, so back to the makeup. I'm gonna use some white concealer. Well, not really white, but you know. From my cut crease, and I get my flat brush, and I found my flat brush. And I have some white concealer as usual to do the cut crease. Thank you. I am going to go with some gold for my eyes. Yeah, usually, for my eyes, it's just a white highlight, white concealer, you know, to give me a fuller highlighting look. Anyways, so if you're wondering, so right on my eyes, that's just a white concealer. I'm gonna add some gold to this white patch here, okay, to match with my accessories. I'm gonna use this right here. And put it on top of that. And just blend it in to give a ombre cut crease. And I'll do the same over here. You know, just blend it in. Look at that. And then I'm gonna add some. Just going back with some brown, some dark brown. So it's a dark brown. I love these. And I'm gonna go with some I know I said I was going a soft plum, but this doesn't really look like a soft plum, but let's see how it finishes, okay? I'm gonna finish it and come right back. Welcome back, guys, and this is the final look. I'm gonna put on a mascara. No mascara. Yeah. So, little mascara, and then that will be the finished look. Coming! And this is the finished look, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.
Home beauty.